a thought without form or substance. Around this thought a membrane formed and a space where the thought could find nourishment. He is older than everything, older than the world, older than himself. He is rooted in his primordial state. He is in the midst of all life and yet outside and apart. One idea, spiralized in the core, is simple, easy to understand, and therefore infinitely important. It is the base of the very smallest form of life. In his haunts, he is noticeable as a faint smell of ammonia.